just fit more on the skip though, that's all. Because I'm not...
Stephanie in the centre, Glenn towards the back. Once again, my name is Roberto Alana Fernando Ramirez. Other people around here just call me Sharon. Again, the cabin will be pressurised during the flight. However, if the use of oxygen is required, masks like these will drop automatically from the unit above your head. If this happens, pull the mask down firmly towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Place it over your nose and mouth and secure with the elastic strap. Continue to breathe normally. It is most important that you do fit your own mask first before helping other people seated around you. Life jackets just like these ones are located under your seat. If required, you will need to retrieve the life jacket and remove it from the plastic bag. Slip the life jacket over your head, pass the strap around your waist, and flip the two ends together to tighten and pull the strap. Once outside... seatbelts firmly fastened. Please return to your seat if you're out of it. Bathrooms can't be used until the sign is turned off again. Thank you. Good landing, don't you reckon, in trying conditions? Well done to our fellas. Please remain seated just for the next couple of minutes until we reach our parking gate, and wait until the seatbelt sign has been switched off. That will be the only indication that it's safe for you to leave your seats and get ready to exit the aircraft to you through the forward and rear doors. At that time, we'll be refueling, so please ensure that your mobile phones remain switched off until you are well inside the terminal. Also, be reminded that smoking is not permitted on the tarmac or inside the terminal areas. When opening overhead lockers, please take care. Heavy articles might have moved around during the flight. They could fall out and cause injury. If you hop off the back for your own safety, please follow the white markings on the tarmac. Remain on the outside of the orange safety equipment and follow the instructions given by your ground crew to the terminal. We'd like to thank you for flying with us today. It certainly has been our pleasure looking after each and every one of you on board. Our roller coaster ride from Sydney.